Since the launch of our website, we noticed that a lot of teams were sending us pictures and videos of all the things that they were doing in preparation for the first global challenge. And we came up with this idea of creating a weekly newsletter where we could share all of these experiences. We thought that all of these newsletters are often enjoyed with a cup of coffee. And so we thought that maybe this newsletter could be themed after a national beverage. And so we've had cups of huar from Tunisia. We've had cups of mate from Uruguay and so many others. So there are many great things about this newsletter. But probably my favorite part about it are the pictures. You know, you can write all about their experiences and the press, but nothing strikes you more than, you know, seeing a kid with a smile on their faces, opening a robot kit, and just seeing how their dreams actually come true. If you want to learn more about our teams and their accomplishments, make sure to sign up for our weekly newsletter, and you can go to our website at first.global/newsletter.